Are you a traveller? I'm Cloanne, an ore stone trader. I travel about collecting rare stones, which I sell to make my living. I never planned to visit this godsforsaken place. But I don't know. I just sort of ended up here. I must have just wandered in. But now that I'm here, I've been scouting around for rare bits. Oh, don't look at me like that. Many of these stones are quite useful. For instance, certain stones are used in smithing. Ah, now your ears prick up. I've extras if you can pay. This is my trade, after all. I came here in search of rare stones, but the place is nothing like I was told. All this poison, and you can't get very far inside. Don't just go haplessly wandering about. These stones may look all the same, but to the trained eye, each is unique. Some of them are used to smith weapons and armor. And some unique stones provide special benefits. Some of them are extremely rare and should be used with great thrift. None of the differences are easily spotted, but I've learned quite a lot, really. Drang Lake. How is it that I ended up here? It's funny. I can't seem to remember. I've searched every nook and cranny here. I suppose it's time to move on. Perhaps we'll meet again, if we live that long. I suppose it's about time I moved shop. Thank you.
Gavlan knew you. Gavlan will, Gavlan deal. Gavlan wants soul. Many, many soul. What you want. With Gavlan, you will, you deal.
Fancy meeting you here. Speak up if you need anything at all right? These stones may look all the same, but some of them are used, some of them, none of them, no interest.
I knew you'd be around soon. My witless daughter finally came home. Just as oblivious as she's always been. Well, at least now I can keep an eye on her. Stones? Try asking my daughter. You might be surprised. Drat. You're worse than my reckless daughter. Don't spend your whole life in transit, you hear? Be around.
Ah, yes. There is something I wanted to tell you. I was born in the land of Myra. Myra is also the home of an infamous killer, a knight in name alone. He was locked in the dungeon for multiple murders, but shortly before his execution, he managed to escape. And the other day, I saw a fellow with a striking likeness, I think he looked rather similar. No, it's true. I saw just such a man, I swear. I believe his name was Cray something. I believe. They shared some resemblance, I think. Even more flames have appeared. I don't know what causes it. But there is something greatly comforting about that flame. It seems to fulfill something very precious, deep within the soul. Something essential.
I'm glad to see you safe. Thanks very much. Do come again.
Still on the road, are you? Sorry to have burdened you so. This is for you, by way of an apology. I found my thoughts growing hazy. My memories are fading, oldest first. The curse is doing its work upon me. I am frightened, terribly so. If everything should fade, what will be left of me? I had an older brother. We learned to fence together. He became the most decorated swordsman in all of Myra. I never even compared to him. In fact, I never beat him. Not once. But then, one day, he was gone. Lost without a trace. Now I'm certain that he was taken by the curse. If only someone would hear my tale. My brother must have come here, too. Soon I may forget even about him. If only someone would... My brother...